Because I have good news.
What?
Amy Brandt, the casting director. Yeah. She was at your play. And she loved it. And she loved it so much that she wants you to come in tomorrow and audition for this huge movie that she's got.
I'm not going to that. I'm not going to that.
What?
That one's gonna be, no. That one's gonna be.
I'm sorry?
That will kill me.
What?
What? What? Shh! Stop!
No!
Shh! You have to be quiet.
If you want me to, then you have to make sense. If you want me to be quiet, you have to make some goddamn sense. You tell me why you're not going.
Because I've been to a million auditions, and the same thing happens every time, where I get interrupted because someone wants to get a sandwich, or I'm crying and they start laughing, or there's people sitting in the waiting room and they're like me but prettier and better at the, because maybe I'm not good enough.
Yes, you are.
No. No, maybe I'm not.
Yes, you are.
Maybe I'm not.
You are.
Maybe I'm not.
You are.
Maybe I'm one of those people that has always wanted to do it, but it's like a pipe dream for me, you know? And then you set it. You change your dreams and then you grow up. Maybe I'm one of those people and I'm not supposed to. And I can go back to school and I can find something else that I'm supposed to do. Because I left to do that, and it's been 6 years, and I don't want to do it anymore.
Why?
Why what?
Why don't you want to do it anymore?
Because I think it hurts a little bit too much.
You're a baby.
I'm not a baby.
You
if
are.
I'm trying to grow up.
You're crying like a baby.
Oh, my God.
And you have an audition tomorrow at 5:30. I'll be out front at 8 a.m. You'll be out front or not. I don't know.
How did you find me here?
The house in front of the library.